I thought about how silent North Korea had become. The absence of children, their voices which usually fill our town. The shrieks and cries and laughter, all of it had gone. The starvation had killed many, and those that remained were left with nothing. Frozen in time, empty. Some of us tried to escape north over the Tuman River, and many of us were caught in the act and locked away. The rest of us simply endured.